Hunter's Moon now a bit playful in the gate star as well as an off they go for the running of the and Odyssey is dropped Rider. And as they settle down to raise Admirable from Aerospeed on the outside, Aerospeed on the outside now decides to take it up by about half a length in front of Hunter's Moon. Admirable together, Himachali is in close attendance. Behind them will be Kruger Park as they race away towards the 800 and go past it at the moment. Behind them will be Firing Line and Shining Star together. They travel towards the 600 meter marker and it's still Aerospeed, Hunter's Moon, Admirable, then comes Himachali, Kruger Park is in close attendance, another 2.5 lengths behind his Firing Line, identical distance behind the Shining Star as he begins to go shake the bend and straight up for the final run. And Aerospeed comes in on first, the leader being chased all the time by Admirable, who is starting to work his way in the outside. Himachali is the one which is being produced almost three wide off the fence. Behind him will be Hunter's Moon, but Admirable comes in, you know, takes the running close to about half three quarters in front of Aerospeed. Himachali behind them will be Kruger Park, but Admirable just leader from Aerospeed fights back towards rails. It's Aerospeed from Admirable, Aerospeed from Admirable, Aerospeed travels the better to win the ball gesture plate from Admirable. That's the 1-2 for the running of the ball gesture plate. Then comes Himachali, behind them will be Kruger Park, then comes Hunter's Moon, followed by Firing Line, and ending up last was Shining Star, and the riderless horse was Odyssey.